Q is a 1999 novel written under the pseudonym Luther Blissett. I won't go into who the real Luther Blissett is, it's too complicated. In this case, his name stands for four Italians who apparently collaborated on the novel and whose names we don't need to know. They later ditched Luther Blissett and opted for Wu Ming, which is apparently Chinese, for no name. To my mind, Q is an adventure novel in the picaresque mode. It's an idealistic outlaw's journey through the ups and downs of the Protestant Reformation in the early 16th century and across the European continent. It makes much of the incipient communism of Anabaptism, which it sees as a missed opportunity. It regards Martin Luther as a bit of a stinker. It's a highly intelligent, very readable novel with great pace. According to the Puff on the front cover of my copy from Scotland on Sunday, Q is a great book which tells us about ourselves and how we came to be here. Why Scotland on Sunday, I thought when I first read that. No disrespect to Scotland on Sunday, but it's hardly in the same league as the Times Literary Supplement, the London Review of Books or the New Yorker, all of whom probably had things to say about Q. Answer, because Scotland on Sunday obviously got it in a way those others probably didn't. Contemporary thinkers often talk as if the modern world began with the Enlightenment in the 18th century. Nonsense, it began with the Reformation and its trajectory was fixed by the 30 Years' War, which ended in 1648. By the time Voltaire, Diderot and Rousseau arrived on the scene, everything had long been decided. Scotland on Sunday is right. Q really does tell us how we got here, at least a little bit. So what's Q really about? I mean, underneath. I refer the interested viewer to the Wikipedia article on the novel. Suffice it to say, there are lots of different theories. In my opinion, it doesn't matter. Q works in its own right. It doesn't need supplementary support from outside. This is rare in a self-consciously ideological novel. Usually such novels depend on sympathetic members of the Academy to supply missing interpretations, which supposedly ground them, and without which they're simply a horrendous jumble. Q doesn't need English professors to publish learned papers about it. In the long term, that may not work to its advantage.